Hershey's too much with me to try. Yeah, I think so.
Keeping it simple.
Not for about 38 minutes.
Maybe Passover.
The tap and keg is five.
Because if these go, you got the days up.
Apparently all my beer got
thank you. I just noticed it was gone.
I was looking for this. It looks
familiar. You are so freaking cute.
I do.
Yeah. I know very well.
Thank you.
It's fun to pretend like
come on, what happens is you start talking and then there's no concept of the line anymore.
Classic chat and cook.
And then Gonzo just comes up.
Hey, look, now we all have to
we all have Gonzo.
The actual.
Hi. But, by any chance?
He's a Gemini.
Where's my daddy?
Dream that I could die. I love you so deep.
That girl was wearing pants when she was
you can drive. This is the day I make you mine. Wear your hair like.
That we may wish them like to thank their friends for their ever during that time. I've played many roles in their relationship. A wedding officiator. And of all these roles today, I've met the stories of Danielle and Joe. And to their first date at the Powerhouse Pub watching the Mother Hips. Danielle and Joe have always fallen into the same rhythm. And a friend, I'm over at Joe and Danielle's a lot. Together.
You do.
Some of the words.
I guess.
Stop. That's a short stop.
Beginning the GMT is
wanted to do the John Muir.
We should probably, I'm gonna go rally, see what's going on with the photo.
Oh, please. I'm so bad. I'm like, no, you're wrong. There's an official photo, Molly and Tia. Oh, yeah, you both look on and then. Okay, one, two, three. All right, cutie patooties.
So I was getting, you know, staying in this house. I was getting ready. Like I'll be like 5 minutes.
And then yeah, you're like alleviating that whole hour that you have to wait. Brett?
I'm dating Joe for a period of time.
Oh my god.
I like your adapting in my laugh.
It too.
You'll eat, so I'm not eating by myself.
Wind will die down pretty soon once
the groom.
Dad can take it. But you know what? There's a whole tub of bubbles for that. A gigantic
Gonzo.
Yeah, at this point,
or so. But I had a moment actually to. Oh, I'm going to Danielle's wedding, and she says, wait, the guy, you know, the girl that, the man that is meant for her. And it was the.
One of them really screwed up today for me.
Yeah!
We're big. Thank you. No, he's not going. You want to go ahead and go?
independently from Joe and just think, wow, this is a really cool girl. And when they started dating, a lot of people told Joe, you know, you're really, she's a mathematician.
Tolerant.
She's tolerant.
I've never heard of a wedding.